Yeah, I froze there. I don't know why. I'm shooting Drac. Nice. I just like blowing them up in general. They're not up there, are they? Where the hell are they?
Look, Ted set up camp.
You're just realizing this? Bada boom. That's all of them. Let's see if there's anything here to find. I guess we haven't been to this one. Alright, bioelectric restraints. Sounds kinky. Oh, got some remains over here. Some cat sealant. Alright. We might have been here already, I have no idea. But I'm pretty sure we've been everywhere down in that valley. We are almost to this. Doesn't seem to be showing me where that is, but it's up there, apparently, or next to the mountain. Yeah, there you go. I guess I was just too far away.
Remnant pillars ahead might give us trouble.
Probably.
Black Rock Tandy. EOS has teeth, all right.
Activating automated forward station deployment.
Yay.
Mining zones have been added to your nav system.
They sure have. So we do want to go there.
Pathfinder.
Yeah, I saved in it. But, so I want to head north along here. See how far we can go. Oh, I do want to check this out too. Or is there nothing in here? I don't see anything. Let's just take a quick peek. There's a container. 29 fluorite. And shield capacitors. Oh, there's some vanadium. Blue. I think that's it. Unless we got something back behind here. No, not really. Okay. Now I'll save outside the thing. Hope this isn't too boring for you guys. We're almost done, I think. Oh, come on. I'll fast travel back. I just want to see how far this way I can go. Plus, I haven't been to this one, have I? This one looks like there's gonna be some cat to kill.
Missed a shot or two back there, huh?
Two words, Harper. Covering and fire. Can get you a picture book if you need one.
Nah, I wouldn't deprive an old man of his bedtime reading.
Got some chop there. Right in your butt. Nice going. Hit their butts. Oh, that's you. Stop screaming. We got something else.
We're all clear.
Clear. Shh. Sniper rifle scope 5, I think that was. Titanium, nice. Three more. The nickel and diamond us with this titanium. I need a total of 60. All told. Alright. It doesn't appear there's anything else around here. Except things to blow up. Alright. Well, that was a good victory. So I think I've been to all these farms, these whatever these are. I wonder if I can shut them all down. Heading north. Oh, this is west? Oh, let's head north. We do have to get... What is that? Find a drone. Let's find a drone. Whee! Right here? See that? Can't go that way. That's west. The edge of the map right here, guys. So we're right on top of this thing. Oh, that. Oops. Yeah. Last one. Done. Found all the drones. Cool. So now we want to head north. We can't head north that way. Well, we are... Yeah, we can go past that. I'm betting there's going to be another thing. Another, have I been to that one? This is pretty far out. Do we need to go there next? We're almost done with Eos. So excited. Still trying to see if I can head north more. It looks like there's a... Looks like I can maybe get over this. Maybe. Maybe not. Pretty low, but... Nope. Kind of trying here, but... Okay. Let's go this way. There we go. The edge. And I'm sure it goes right across all that. What about this? Head that way. That's east. Oh, what? Wait. Oh yeah. I'd rather leave my own volition, so I don't end up being put somewhere that I'm not supposed to be. This goes east. Where are we? We've been to this. Yeah, I just want to see if we can go further this way. And of course, I can quick travel back. Easy peasy lemon squeezy. Another one of these kind of walls that we just can't get up. Oh, it's yep. Alright. Oh, that's the north. We need to go east. Go east, young rider! Oh, we're really... Yep. Okay, I can't get up over that. Yeah, I think that's it then. I can't really... That's east and... Yeah, it's completely blocked. Look how... gassy it's making everything. Alright. So this brings us to what? The data trail? Data trail up there. The nav point. Ket's plans for the remnant. Remove that. Anything else going on in journal? Data trail, yeah. Those are just tasks, it's not going to be something huge. Talk to Addison. What else? On hold, Remav system not doing yet. Gotta go Havarl before we proceed with the main quest, guys. Memory triggers. On hold. Explore more places. Oh, go to Vold? An Asari survey ship, the Parafona, may help you find the Asari Ark itself. Use the Parafona's transponder codes to track the ship from her last known location. We have something heading us, leading us back to Vold, which has been a while. There's like nothing going on in Vold. Missing arcs, right? We still have no idea about those arcs. More worlds. Havarl. That's Havarl. that's Aladdin. Cephas's system. This is going to be more, what do you call it? Main quest stuff. Which is this. Remnant system. Aladdin. Locate the cut flagship. Saving all that stuff. So we're going to go up here. And presumably what
this area can
last
be mined for
thing is.
You can extract minerals via your mining interface.
We got all right. Have you been here? I don't think so. I mean, it's possible. Yeah, I don't remember. Yeah, those awnings with cat stuff and remnant stuff all mixed together. We got some huge tires. That's pretty cool. Do we have enemies? That sounds spooky. What's this? Anything? No? Nothing good? I was supposed to hack cat stuff and I'm not finding anything. I might have... no, I don't think I've been here. What are they selling? Helmets? Looks like... yeah, helmets. And guns. We should take them all, but we can't... there's nothing and nobody here. So we are still heading kind of in the right direction. We gotta get up there, obviously. Whoa. What about up there? I'm waiting to be like on some kind of cliff and I exit and I'm like in midair and like Wile E. Coyote or something like that, I'm like, bye-bye! And I fall to my doom. Anything here of note? Apparently not. Feel the fury. Unleash the fury. Yeah, I don't think there's anything here. So it's... where is it? That way. Huh. Run, 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 run. Get that last thing. It's gonna be, I guess, up there somewhere. Yeah, it's up there. We will goeth. That's a fail. Oh, good God. Damn rocks! I'll put these things here. Wow, we... okay. I give up. Getting out. This I can do. Let me just fast travel back somewhere. It's in this oasis of doom. That's more. By this rock in here? What am I looking for? That sounds spooky. Oh, cool. Can I jump down there without it resetting me? Hope so. Nice.
Approaching the nav point, the cat extracted from the remnant.
Wait.
Pause, Pathfinder.
Keep an eye out for a nearby cat.
There's something. Oh. That's what it was. I'm gonna go in here and fight Cat. Another mini base. Your death metal growls are most excellent, Drac. So dark. How about we not fall and we activate this instead? Whee! Eliminate the cat. Alright, we're gonna fight cat. That way.
Got cat.
Wait. Don't scan now. I just automatically do that.
Hostile.
That's all of them. So I'm looking around. Some stuff. I hate when it does that. Ooh, a long one. Ah! We gotta decrypt. Are you kidding me? Oh, we gotta find glyph information. I thought it was telling me that I had to figure it out all by myself. We can reset the glyphs?
You should be able to locate these glyphs, Pathfinder.
Yeah, no problem. Well, they don't come out in little lines like the others, so we just gotta look around. Usually find them in very high, inaccessible places. Jump up there. Oh, that's where I came from. Another container. Remnant polymer. Oh! I see one. How many? One of three or something? Is it through the wall? Do I gotta get it back up? It's there. Right there all this time, huh? Interval glyph. This glyph's data has a cyclical and progressive organization, with each cycle forming the next while creating part of a greater whole. Intriguingly, some of the data is arranged so it can only ever be accessed once by a single user. And then I will be that user. There's got to be at least one more. I hate that. Oh, I see you. Thermodynamic glyph. This glyph's data contains references to energy conversion or respiration. However, it may also be describing a transformation via some untranslatable process. It pays close attention to mass-energy equivalents, so the ratios are strange. Just so eliminate the cat. I'm guessing there's... three? Though in the past... one time there was only two, so let me just... before I start searching for things that I do not have to search for, let's see if there's anything else. If there's another one. Okay. I'm guessing...
looks like we're missing something.
No kidding. Just one more, I'm thinking. Found you. Got hit just right. Huh. Holographic storage pattern. Right. A cache of remnant data. Several key clusters are irretrievable. I don't think that gives us the code we need. We found this in another one. Let's look around over here. There's nothing to say that we won't find them here. Besides, we have remains to get. Too far. I don't think it should be too far away. Just looking, trying to find all surfaces here. Where are you? If I were a little glyphy thing, where would I hide? Oh, glyphy glyph. Thermodynamic. Too bad they can't scan and help me. Do is follow me around and stare at me. So either I'm overlooking something obvious or... one of them is really hard to find. Either one. Where the hell are you, huh? Not that. That's the second one we found. So where the... That's the first one. We could see it through the wall. So then... Is the last one... I mean, we might as well go on ahead and see if it's... Because I'm assuming we're coming back out this way. It might be ahead anyway. I mean, it's never... Yeah, there's been a few where it's been pretty far apart. So let's see. If we see another down here somewhere.
Heads up, Kent!
Behind the door.